Welcome to Accessing Your Student Portal for the First Time. This tutorial covers accessing the student portal with your CBUD and PIN, personalizing your username and email address, setting a password for your account, setting security questions for the password reset process, and providing a cell phone number for campus emergency notifications and two-factor authentication. To enable closed captions, click on the CC icon in the play bar. First, open your internet browser to www.fullerton.edu. Then click on the Portal for Student, Faculty, and Staff button at the top left of the page. Just under the Login section, you'll see a section that says First-Time Students and Applicants. Select Create My Campus Account. You should have received a campus-wide ID and PIN number from CSU Fullerton via email. If not, contact information for the admissions office will be available at the end of this tutorial. Enter your campus-wide ID in the CWID field. Then enter your PIN number and click Sign In. You will be asked to verify your identity by entering in your last name, date of birth, and home zip code. Then click Continue. Enter a username for your campus student account and email address. Note that the username must be between 3 to 20 characters, and you may use letters, numbers, a dash, an underscore, or a period in the username. You will not be able to change this username later, so be sure to pick a professional username that would be appropriate to put on a resume. Next, enter a password for your account. Please note the password requirements on the right. The password must be 12 to 20 characters in length and contain at least three of the following: a lowercase letter, an uppercase letter, a number, and a special character. Note the allowed special characters listed on the right. Enter your cell phone number to receive campus emergency notifications via text message. This phone number will also be used for services that require two-factor authentication. The day after your account is created, you will be prompted to set up your Duo two-factor authentication account the next time you log into the portal. A link to more information on Duo two-factor authentication will be provided at the end of this tutorial. After entering your cell phone number, click Submit. A confirmation page appears. Your username and password are now personalized and will be available within 10 minutes. Click Access the CSUF portal to go to your student portal. Thank you for viewing this tutorial. If you need technical assistance, please contact the Student IT Help Desk at studentithelpdesk@fullerton.edu or 657-278-8888.